Curious about vaginal pH tests? Dive into the world of intimate health as we explore the significance of vaginal pH, the reasons behind testing, and how to perform at-home tests effectively for a balanced and thriving vaginal environment. Vaginal health is a crucial aspect of overall well-being, and understanding the delicate balance of the vaginal ecosystem is essential for maintaining optimal intimate health. Vaginal pH tests offer valuable insights into this balance, helping women stay attuned to their bodies and make informed decisions about their health. What is a vaginal pH test? A vaginal pH test involves measuring the level of acidity or alkalinity in the vaginal environment. The pH scale ranges from 0 to 14, with lower values indicating higher acidity and higher values indicating greater alkalinity. For a healthy vagina, the pH level typically falls between 3.8 and 4.5, creating a slightly acidic environment that promotes the growth of beneficial microorganisms. Why vaginal pH is important? Maintaining the right pH level is crucial for the health of your vagina. The acidic environment helps prevent the overgrowth of harmful bacteria and yeast, while also supporting the dominance of beneficial lactobacilli. A balanced pH level ensures that your vaginal ecosystem functions optimally and helps prevent infections and imbalances. Before we continue, please consider subscribing and don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. When to test your vaginal pH? Timing is key. There are specific times when testing your vaginal pH can offer valuable insights. Before and after menstruation, hormonal fluctuations during your menstrual cycle can impact your vaginal pH. Testing before and after your period can help you understand these changes. After sexual activity, can temporarily raise vaginal pH due to friction and the introduction of bodily fluids. Testing afterward can help you assess any shifts. During pregnancy, hormonal changes during pregnancy can influence vaginal pH. Regular testing can help you monitor your vaginal health during this critical time. Performing an at-home vaginal pH test is a straightforward process. Obtain an at-home vaginal pH test kit from a reputable source. Kits typically include pH test strips or swabs. Read and follow the instructions provided in the kit. Different kits may have variations in the testing process. Using the provided swab or strip, collect a small sample of vaginal fluid. Adhere to the specific instructions on how to collect the sample. Apply the collected vaginal fluid to the pH test strip or swab as directed in the kit instructions. After applying the sample, wait for the specified duration. Compare the color change on the test strip or swab to the color chart provided in the kit. The color change will correspond to your vaginal pH level. Understanding the results of your vaginal pH test is essential. Normal pH, between 3.8 to 4.5. A pH level within this range indicates a balanced and healthy vaginal environment. Elevated pH, larger than 4.5, an increase in pH could be indicative of conditions like bacterial vaginosis, BV, or other infections. Low pH, smaller than 3.8, a decrease in pH is less common but might suggest an increased risk of yeast infections. Regular monitoring of your vaginal pH empowers you to take proactive steps in maintaining intimate health. By understanding the significance of vaginal pH, knowing when to test, and performing at-home tests correctly, you can support a thriving vaginal ecosystem and minimize the risk of imbalances or infections. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to our channel and like this video. If you have any questions, please leave a comment. Your voice matters to us.